corner now, Matt Martin.
Ties up his man, but the Preds get it back to the near point. Ekholm playing it over to the far side. Ellis fired one. That hit the post. They're going to rule it was in. And in and out. 1-0 Nashville. Goal coming at 2:14 of the opening period.
Got to drive towards net. There you see Watson all alone whacking away at the puck, and it's just going to carry him off the post and then come out in behind Thomas Greason there, and now you can see it pucks his line there, and Zdlitsky puts it in himself. A 2-foot putt. You're supposed to make that, but, you know, you can't miss it. So he said, I was just a little bit nervous.
Really? Here's Anders Lee with a shot on Rene, the save, and then the rebound got away from Tavares. Gave it to Jackman. Up ahead to Paul Gostad. Gostad fires a long one. Stick save. The Islanders unable to clear the zone. Jones with a shot from the point.
It gets everybody moving, and it gets your offense skating towards the net.
There's an opportunity developing. The Poso shot went way wide of the net. Zdlitsky held it in. Josh Bailey with a shot. That's denied. Islanders unable to make the play at the Nashville line, and James Neal is over the line with a shot. Off the goaltender at the line and cleared away by Tavares. Now they've battled for it. Big scramble, and it is in the net. Well, Tavares saved one, but he couldn't do it all, and it's 2-0 Nashville.
Well, Nice is not able to maintain or get back to his position. You can see the loose puck. Tavares makes the first save, and then the wraparound by Forsberg just slides by.
Not 18, just half of the player that you picked.
Well, they both had their sticks in the direction. Forsberg threw it out. It looked like Neal might have been able to get his stick on it. Apparently not.
Neal does get the assist, and the Islanders are on the board. The margin cut in half.
That's a 2-foot putt. That's a captain. Tavares with the head up. Knows where Anders Lee is. Nice little pass. How good is that? How nice is that?
Get it back to Weber. Weber gets it right back again. Neal in the high slot. Jones tipped one across. Weber's shot was right on. Rebound cleared from the goal mouth, and Franz Nielsen gives chase. We watch some four-on-four hockey. Drop pass to the blue line. Jones turned it over, and with some speed, Oposo trying to get a step on him. Kyle Oposo in, shoots, he scores!
Oposo, good speed, keeps his feet moving. Watch him hesitate, and then change the angle of the shot, so Pekka Rinne has to move from right to left. A little fake.
Rinne working for the right-wing boards. Yossi around to Weber. They don't get it out of chance here. Oh, what a save. Rinne in good position to deny Franz Nielsen. For Brian Strait. Strait dumps it toward the near corner. Bailey with a couple of predators back there. They gave the puck away. It's fired toward the net. Big scramble in front. Franz Nielsen gets to it, but couldn't make a play. Hard around the boards. Coming to the right side as Kuhlman got a stick on it. Grabowski jumps in now. Grabowski out of the near corner, centered. Lee with a shot, or Nelson rather, just went wide. They score on the rebound. It's 3-2 Islanders. Kuhlman, I believe, just off to the far side of Rinne.
Comes on the loose puck. No hesitation. Shoots the puck. Again, talk about Pekka Rinne. When he's got to go from side to side, Jake, he's not nearly as good.
Hahn gave it to him. Hahn to the icing line. Tavares shot one off the side of the net, and the teams are at full strength. Tavares with it on the far wing. Back to Hamonic. That's one fly. Blocked in front. Big rebound. Tavares with a shot. He scores! Got his own rebound, and the Islanders lead by two.
Again, down low, you can see, is blocked initially by Hodgson, and then picked up.
NHL. Let's kick it.
Here's Yossi over the line. Rounds the net. Takes it back. Shot from the blue line. That's in the net.
Forsberg
threw a screen,
set up
his
play. Listen, Isles are back
and
with the play of a D'Angelo. Has controlled them tightly.
Runs big
play. Jalen Nygaard.
Yossi.
Yo, I don't know. Who'd be the stick of
the Islanders?
It's a goal. Nelson's free. Wants to play like a vandal. Relaxes the day. Tracing trucks with his hand. Who admits a beast? Goes hard to the whistle. Points are part of four. Shot like a missile.
Oposo.
Has a sting that is deadly. We dish more hits than a Katy Perry medley. Love them or hate them, you know they have game. Hit him or fight him, you lose just the same. If you got a sniper, Martin will smother him. The goalie's a joke, might as well put your mother in. Ice, ice, hockey.
Islander.
hockey.